getting the error, retrieving settings from server error on Valorant? Here are 6 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is update your Windows. Type check for updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on the check for updates option and wait for Windows to check for available updates. Now download and install the available updates and restart your PC. Method 2. The next thing you can check is your internet speed and stability. A bad internet connection can also lead to this error. To check your internet speed, you can search speed test in the Google search bar and open the speedtest.net website. Run the test and see if your internet speed is low or if you're getting a high ping. If yes, then you need to fix that first. Try resetting your router or turning it off for 15 to 30 minutes before turning it on again. If this doesn't fix it, contact your internet service provider and tell them about the internet issue. Method 3. Another thing you can do is sign in and sign out on Riot Client. Open Riot Client and click on your profile icon. Select Sign Out. Now enter your account credentials and sign in again. Run Valorant and check if the issue persists. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. The next thing you can do is check the Riot servers. If the Riot servers are down, then all you can do is wait for them to go live again. Visit status.riotgames.com and click on Valorant. Check the server status. Method 5. The next thing you can do is flush the DNS and reset the network configuration. Type cmd in the Windows search box. Run command prompt as an administrator. Type the following line of commands one after the other. Make sure to hit enter each time after the command. ipconfig/flushdns. ipconfig/release. ipconfig/renew. netshintip reset. netshwinsock reset. These commands are given in the description of this video. Restart your PC. Method 6. The next thing you can do is change the DNS settings. Open Run again and type ncpa.cpl. Press Enter to open the network connections window. Right-click on the network adapter you are using and select Properties. Select Internet Protocol version 4 and select Properties. Set the preferred DNS server address to 8.8.8.8 and the alternate DNS server address to 8.8.4.4. Click on OK. This will save the changes. Once done, restart your computer. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.